Next up is Joshua Sanchez from the College of Agriculture and Natural Resources. The time is yours, Josh.
What do you think of when I say the word arsenic? Perhaps you think of pesticides or rat poison. Maybe you've even heard a story of a historical figure being assassinated in the past using this technique. Well, whatever comes to mind, surely it's not good. Well, just up the 495 in Wilmington, we have a field site along the Christina River with soil arsenic concentrations upwards of 13,000 parts per million. Just to put that into perspective, that is over 650 times the regular background level of arsenic in Delaware soils. Now, this arsenic is relatively stable and in a solid state, but as the climate changes and sea levels rise, this may no longer be the case. Coastal soils in Delaware and throughout the world that were once stable and dry will eventually become flooded and salty. So how exactly will sea level rise affect arsenic-contaminated soils? My research will tackle this question head-on. In the lab, I'm simulating sea level rise on these contaminated soils and measuring just how much arsenic is transformed from its stable solid state into its mobile and toxic liquid state. My research will provide valuable data to policymakers in Delaware and potentially throughout the world so that we could work together to keep this arsenic away from water systems in coastal communities and keep the citizens that live there healthy and safe and arsenic free. Thank you.
All right, thank you, Josh.